So tell us about Dr. Sharpe, because she looks like a firecracker.
She's great. She's a lot of fun. I mean, initially, we didn't know much about her. We from the pilot. She looks like this high flying jet setting kind of PA representative for the hospital. She is actually the head of oncology. But she doesn't spend an awful lot of time at the hospital because they've got this revolving door of medical directors. They've had like 5 in 5 years. So no one stays there very long to affect any real positive change. So I think all of the staff have fallen into their own stride. And she's decided to take this secondment and fly around the world and speak at conferences and, you know, appear on Ellen and Oprah. And she likes this lifestyle that she's afforded for herself. But there is a reason why she doesn't actually, why she's become disillusioned with the service. There's a reason why she doesn't want to be there. We explore that as the series goes on. But Max Goodwin comes in and pulls everybody in line and it's like, you know, shape up or ship out. And I think she sees that as you get towards the end of the pilot, she actually does see that he's there to affect change and is a good man and is making sacrifices to put the patient first, to restore the hospital back to its former glory. So I think her eyes are opened a little bit.